Hey everybody, this is Mark Pierce back with another Christmas Carol. Before I sing the Christmas Carol, I just got to catch you up on today because it was a great day. I actually had a volunteer interview at our local hospital, and I think it went really, really well. There's just a lot of hoops that I got to jump through to be able to be a volunteer ukulele player at the hospital. Not the least of which is I have to read this entire handbook about what it means to be a volunteer at the hospital. Then I have to have some medical testing done, and they're really, really careful. But the bad news is probably not going to get all done in time for Christmas. The good news is they want me to play after Christmas going into next year. So that sounds very promising. I also had today my very first retirement ukulele sing at Wedgewood Estates. There was somewhere between 25 and 30 folks who gathered together in the community room, and they were just delightful. They all sang. I think they had a really good time. I think probably a good indicator of that is they asked me to come back and sing again just as soon as possible. So I'm looking forward to that. All right, enough about today. Let's get to today's Christmas Carol. Today I'd like to sing for you, "All I Want for Christmas Is You." I'll be the first to admit I am no Mariah Carey, but hey, we can have some fun with this, can't we? I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. Perfect, but I bet you weren't expecting me to hit that high G either. Hope to see you again real soon.